Color Changing Milk Experiment with Chris Bufields, Lexi, Alexis, Ryan, and Kyle. Go ahead.
In our experiment today, we have four different liquids that we are going to be combining with color dye to see how they, when we put them in, they'll disperse. Here we have four plates and four liquids. We're going to be putting each liquid into a plate and putting four dyes on into each liquid. We're going to be using the soap as a catalyst for this experiment.
Dipping the Q-tip and the dish soap. I'm about to put it in the milk and then you guys will see what happens. Magic. Even if I don't move the Q-tip, it's still moving.
But it's spreading really slowly, not as fast as the others will.
You see wherever I put it, it just goes from where I put it. Alright, that's the vitamin D.
Okay, now we're gonna do the same thing to the reduced fat milk. Dip it in the soap. As you can see, it's dispersing. Go over here to the purple.
It's not dispersing as fastly as the number one.
Because it has less fat.
This one moves even less than the second one because it's fat free.
Dip the Q-tip with the soap into the spray.
You see that it's already moved a lot without the soap.
You see it moving, but not very much.
Because it already dispersed into the liquid before.
And there is no milk fat in
clear Sprite.
The secret of these bursting colors you see is the chemistry of that tiny drop of soap. Dish soap, because of its bipolar characteristics, weakens the chemical bonds that hold the proteins and fats in the solution. The soap's polar end dissolves in water, and its hydrophobic end attaches to a fat globule in the milk. This is when the fun begins. The molecules of fat bend, roll, twist, and move in all directions as the soap molecules race around to join up with the fat molecules. During all of this fat molecule gymnastics, the food coloring molecules are bumped and shoved everywhere, providing an easy way to observe all the invisible activity. As the soap becomes evenly mixed with the milk, the action slows down and eventually stops.
Oh my god.
That's never gonna stop.